So I used to do tech support long time ago for a well-known phone company. Granted, we may have gotten 1% of iPhone users calling in to said company, but that 1%. Android users already did the tech support for them, basically. They called in because it was beyond the normal tech support. iPhone users? I swear to God, they're made for stupid people, or people who are just terrified of technology. 'Cause, yeah. Yeah.